took a bite and offered one to Adam. And suddenly both of them began to feel afraid when God came to walk beside them in the garden. He realized right away that they had disobeyed. Then Adam said, "Lord, I really didn't do it. No, it was the woman you created for me." But he said, "Oh no, you mustn't misconstrue it. The serpent persuaded me to sample from the tree." God said, "In seeking your own will, trouble ahead. You fell right into wicked ways. Your goodness did, and serpent said you did evil. I'm out of here. You'll travel on your belly all the rest of your day." Oh dear. God told the man, "You knew it was forbidden. I made only one decree and my command was burned. And as for your sin, you couldn't keep it hidden. From dust you were taken and to dust you will return." So Adam and Eve were cast out of the garden. They never would be allowed to go back home again. Then God multiplied their sorrows and their burdens. Now you know the story of the way that sin began. They could have lived there forever. It's too late now. They didn't ever have to die. No sin allowed. But they were cast out together. Adios. Because the head believed the serpent's terrible lies.